हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द क्विकेस्ट, द शार्पेस्ट, द इजीएस्ट सिंपल सब्जेक्ट. वेलकम टू मैथमेटिक्स. फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न प्रैक्टिस सेट 3.2 ऑफ लेसन इंडाइसेस एंड क्यूब रूट. दैट इज लेसन नंबर 3 ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7 ऑफ महाराष्ट्र स्टेट बोर्ड. सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू. क्यूब रूट क्वेश्चन 1. फाइंड द क्यूब रूट्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स. 1 इज 8000. वी नो हाउ टू फाइंड आउट क्यूब रूट ऑफ अ नंबर एंडिंग विथ 0. इफ यू आर फॉरगॉट इट और यू डोंट नो योर फर्स्ट ऑन दिस चैनल, देन जस्ट गो थ्रू द लिंक इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन अबाउट सच वीडियो. सो टू फाइंड आउट क्यूब रूट ऑफ अ नंबर एंडिंग विथ 0, वॉट वी हैव टू डू? फाइंड आउट क्यूब रूट ऑफ द गिवन नंबर. क्यूब रूट ऑफ 8 इज 2. ओके, एंड हाउ मेनी जीरो आर देयर? 1, 2, 3. इन क्यूब रूट दो जीरो विल गेट 1/3. 1/3 ऑफ 3 इज 1. सो ऑन इट्स इन इट्स आंसर देर विल बी 1 0. सो क्यूब रूट ऑफ 8000 इज 20. ओके, बट इन क्वेश्चन इट इज रिटन फाइंड क्यूब रूट्स, बट हियर आई नॉट गिवन दैट सिंबल. सो वॉट यू हैव टू डू, आइदर गिव द सिंबल विथ रेडिकन साइन और राइट क्यूब रूट इज नथिंग बट 1/3 इंडेक्स. ओके, सेकेंड क्यूब रूट ऑफ 729. नॉर्मली मीन्स आई आस्क यू टू लर्न क्यूब रूट ऑफ द नंबर्स, क्यूब ऑफ द नंबर्स फ्रॉम 1 to 10. सो क्यूब रूट ऑफ 729 ऑल ऑफ यू नो, मीन्स आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग यू नो, इज 9. सो डायरेक्टली यू कैन राइट क्यूब रूट ऑफ 729 इज इक्वल टू 9. एक्चुअली एक्सपेक्टेशन इज you should factorize it and find out the answer. That we will see when your number is beyond our control, means bigger number, number is such that we don't know the answer or we haven't learned it or we haven't by heart it. For example, for this 5th and 6th. Okay? Third is cube root of 343 is equals to 7. Cube root of minus 512. We know cube root of minus 512. What we have to do to find out cube root of a negative number? Find out cube root of the given number. Cube root of 512 is 8. And cube root of a negative number is always negative number, so it will be minus 8. Okay, now here comes cube root of negative 2744. Up to this, I haven't explained you how to factorize and all this, because I already have explained you in one video how to find out cube root by factorization method. Link is given in the description. Please go through it. But till now, I'm going to repeat it. How you are expected to write answers of these questions, all such kind of questions. Suppose you have to find out cube root of the number 2744. First of all, what we have to do? We have to factorize the given number. Okay? Number is negative, so its answer is definitely going to be negative. We'll write a negative symbol. Okay, answer is going to be negative, but what is the answer? For that, we have to factorize the number. Let's factorize this. It's ending with 4, so it is divisible by 2. Let's divide it by 2. 2744 divided by 2. 2 1 are 2. 7 is there. 2 3 are 6. 7 minus 6. 1 will be remainder. Next 4 will be on that. So 14. 2 7 are 14. 14 minus 14 remainder will be 0. So bring down next digit, that is 4. 2 2 are 4. Done. Then 1372. Once I can factorize it. Ending with 2, so divisible by 2, divided by 2. 13, so 2 6 are 12. 13 minus 12, answer is 1. Bring down 7 on it, so 17. 17, 2 6 are, 2 8 are 16. 17 minus 16, remainder will be 1. Bring down next digit. So new number will be 2 on 1. So 12, 2 6 are 12. 6 8 6. ending with 6 divisible by 2 divided by 2. 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6, 343. Done. 343. Is it divisible by 2? No, because ending with 3. Is it divisible by 3? 3 plus 3, 6 plus 4, 10. So it's not divisible by 3 also. Is it divisible by 5? No. Is it divisible by 11? 3 plus 3, 6. Alternate numbers. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 minus 4, 2. 2 is not the multiple of 11, so it's not divisible by 11 also. So let's try to divide it by prime numbers. 343. Is it divisible by 7? We have to try. So 343 divided by 7. 7 4 is 28. 6 is the remainder. 7 9 is 63. So this number is divisible by 7. Let's divide it by 7. Answer is 49. And 49 we know is divisible by 7. Coming in the table of 7. 7 7 is 49. 7 1 is 7. 1 comes there. So here our division stop. Done. So we factorize this number. Now we can write it in the form such that 2744 is equals to 2 and cube root, normally we write in the right hand side, cube root sign. So that is equals to 2 into 2 into 2 multiplied by 7 into 7 into 7. Right. In cube root symbol. So that is equal to what we have to do. Make a group of 3. And for each group bring one digit out of the radicand side. So for this group of 3 2's, 1 2 will come out of the radicand side. And for this 3 7, 1 7 will come out of the radicand side. So answer is 2 into 7 is equal to 14. Means cube root of this number 2744 is equals to 14. So cube root of 2744 is equals to 14. Okay. But it is a negative number and cube root of negative number is always negative. So it will be equals to negative 14. Done. And sixth number is 32768. After factorization, that I leave up to you. Factorize this number and find out the cube root. After factorization, you will come to know cube root of this number 32768 is equals to 32. Okay? There is no space on the board, so please. Now let us see question number 2. Simplify. Find out cube root of 27 upon 125. We learn how to find out cube root of a fraction. Link is given in the description. To find out cube root of a fraction, we have to find out cube of numerator separately, denominator separately. Cube root of numerator, cube root of 27 is 3. Cube root of 125 is 5. Finish. So the answer is 3 upon 5. Done. Next is cube root of 16 upon 54. Once again, we have to find out cube root of 16 separately and cube root of 54 separately. But we know that 16 is not cube of any number, as well as 54 is also not cube of any number. So how to write this answer? The answer is, proper method of finding cube root is factorization. So let's factorize these numbers. Okay? Now what to do? Okay, I'll factorize 16. So factors of 16 will be equals to 16 is 2 into 8. 8 in the mind. 2 into 8. 16 divisible by 2. 2 into 8. 8 is again divisible by 2, so that is 2 into 4. 4. 4 is nothing but 2 into 2. So 2 2's are 4. 4 2's are 8. 8 2's are 16. Done. In radicand sign of cube. Similarly 54. 54 ending with 2. So divisible by, ending with 4. So divisible by 2. 54 divided by 2. 2 2 4 2 7 40 So answer is 27. Means in the right hand side 2 multiplied by 27. 2 multiplied by 27. We know 27 is divisible by 3. So 27 is 3 multiplied by 9. 3 multiplied by 9. And 9 is divisible by 3, that is 3 into 3. 3 multiplied by 3. See, 3 3 the 9. 9 3 the 27. 27 2 the this 54. Here 2 2 the 8. 8 to the 2 to the 4. 4 to the 8. 8 to the 16. Clear? Then, to find out cube root, what we have to do? Make group of 3. So I will make group of these 3 2's and bring it out of the radicand side. So that will be equals to 2 will come out of the radicand side. And what will remain in the radicand side? It will remain cube root of 2 only. Right? Means 1, 2 will remain in this radicand side. And for this 3, group of 3 2's, 1, 2 will come out of the radicand side. Clear? Similarly, in the denominator, for this group of 3 3's, 1 3 will come out of the radicand side. And what will remain in the radicand side? 2 only. So, in radicand side there will be 2. Clear, friends? Now, look at this fraction. Here, root 3, cube root of 2 and cube root of 2 are same in numerator and denominator. So, we can cut these 2 numbers. So, only 2 upon 3 will be remaining. Right? It's like nothing but 2 multiplied by 3. If 2 multiplied by 3 upon 3 multiplied by 3 is there, what we do? We cut this 3, 3. Same number divisible. If 5 into x upon 7 into x is there, we cut this x, x. Right? So, similarly, we cut this cube root of 2 upon cube root of 2. Finish. I hope you are getting it. Now let us see the final question of this practice set. That is, find out cube root of 0.000729. So once again, what we have to do? We are finding cube root of a decimal digit. Right? And we know how to find out cube root of a decimal digit. For that we have to find out cube root of the given number. Given number is 725. What is the cube root of 725? That is 9. Okay? Then, in answer, how many decimal digits will be there? That we have to decide. In question, how many decimal digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, in answer, there will be 1/3 of 6. So, 6 divided by 3. 2 decimal digits will be there. Here is only 1, so append one more 0 before it and answer will be 0.09. Okay, friends.